So, okay, next questions. X power 18 is equal to Y power 21 is equal to Z power 28. So, then 3 into 3 log X base Y, 3 log Y base Z, 7 log Z base X are in AP, GP, HP in the check mark. So, okay, ये मूर relations कोटी गए, क्या होता था? So, X power 18 is equal to, so Y power 21 तो वो बुदा, इन्नों relations से तोड़न, so Y power 21 is equal to Z power 28, so next, X power 18 is equal to Z power 28, अब बुदा, so 3 terms are equal, X power 18 is equal to Y power 21 is equal to Z power 28, so equate first 2 term, and equate second 2 term, equate first and last 2 terms. Okay, so taking log on both sides this expression, so what happens? So log X power 18 is equal to, so log, so Y power 21, right? So we know the property log M power N. So what is the log M power N? Yes, so 18 into, so log X is equal to what? Is equal to what? 21 into log Y. 21 into log Y. So log X by log Y, so take the cross multiplications, log X by log Y is equal to what? So 21 by 18, 21 by 18, so 21 divided by 18, so log Y, okay? Again, log X by log Y is what? Logarithmic property, log X base Y, right? Log X by log Y is log X base Y. Again, log X base Y can be written as log X by log Y, okay? Is equal to what? So, 3 sevens are 21, 7 threes are S, next 3 six are 18. Log X base Y is 7 by 6. Log X base Y is what? 7 by 6. But, nami bekare denu 3 times log X base Y. Agar multiply 3 on both sides, so andre log X base Y is equal to, so 21 by 6. Andre, so 3 into 7 by 6. Is equal to what? 7 by 2. 7 by 2. Agar, so 3 into log X base Y is what? 7 by 2. And 3 comma 7 by 2. Next, yeah, value calculate now. Yes, log Y base Z. Log Y base Z. What is the value of log Y base Z? So agar, next, consider next so equations. And then taking log on both sides. And then agar, so log Y power 21 is equal to, so log Z power 28. Okay, again apply logarithmic properties, log M power N is, so 21 into log Y is equal to 28 into log Z, right? So log Y divided by log Z value is how much? So 28 divided by 21, so is equal to, yes, so 7 4s are 28, 7 3 is 21. Okay. So log Y divided by log Z can be written as what? So log Y base Z is equal to 4 by 3. But we need to calculate what? 3 into log Y base Z. Okay, multiply 3 on both sides. So what happens? So 3 into, so log Y base Z. So 3 by 3, 3 gets cancelled. So okay, 3 into log Y base Z is 4. So last one, we need to calculate X power 18, so 7 into log Z base X, right? So using the last expressions, X power 18 is equal to what? Z power 28. Again, taking log on both sides and apply the logarithmic properties. So log X power 18, so is equal to what as a log? A Z power 28. Okay, log M power N means N into log X is equal to, so 28 into what? Log Z. So S, separate the constant and separate the logarithmic functions. So log X divided by log Z is equal to 28 divided by 18. So okay. So 2 1s are 2 4s are, so divided by 2 9s are, 14 by 9. Log X by log Z can be written as what? So log X base Z is equal to 14 by 9. So 14 by, sorry, so we need to calculate the log Z base X, right? So log X, sorry, log Z. So log Z base X, okay? 18 divided by 28 is equal to what? So log z divided by log x. So log z divided by log x. So it it converted into the 9 divided by, so and there is a 2, yes, 2 9 is 18, so 2 14 is 28 is equal to, so log z base x. But we need to calculate 7 into log z base x. If I multiply 7 on both sides, 7 into 9 by 14 means 7, so 9 by 2 is equal to 7 times log z x. So the given numbers are converted into, the given numbers are converted into what? So 3 comma 3 into log x base y value is 3 log x base y, so 3 log x base y value is, so 7 by 2. Next, 3 log y base z value is 4. Last one, so 7 log z base x is what? 9 by 2. So right, so we need to check. So this sequence is in AP or GP or HP. Okay, so first check AP. So 7 by 2 minus 3 is how much? 7 by 2 minus 3 is, so is what? So 1 by 2. So the common difference is 1 by 2. So 4 minus 7 by 2. 4 minus 7 by 2 is how much? 1 by 2. So 9 by 2 minus 4 is 1 by 2. The common ratio is same. So then the sequence is said to be is what? AP. So therefore, these three numbers form a, so terms of AP. So the answer is AP.